Hey guys, what's up? Today what I'm going to show are the top 5 totally free music players and organizer for Windows OS according to me. I have selected this music players because it has the features which every music player must have. Let's see what the features are and are they present in the music players or not. First, let's have a look at FUVAR 2000. The first feature every music player must have is a music player itself as well as the music organizer, which FUVAR 2000 already have as you can see. The second feature which is must is the quick search feature to find any song immediately. If this feature is not present and you have a huge collection of songs, then you will have a hard time to find the song. Next, I think every music player should have equalizer and visualization for both listening and viewing pleasure of the user of the software. Both the features are available in this software. In case of visualization, it has got quite an options for visualization. The equalizer in this software works pretty good, as well as the visualization looks pretty good. Another must-have feature in every music player should be capable of taking the music or edit them if the user wants to do so. And this particular software supports this tagging system also. FUVAR 2000 supports different music format because you don't want to be stuck because your music player does not support any particular format. Every music player should have a feature to change skins or themes on the music player. This feature is available on this particular software. The next music player we are going to look at is AIM, and this is my favorite one amongst the three we are looking at. This music player have also got the features like music player and music organizer, and also there is a quick search option. Now as you can see in this music player we have an equalizer option. After turning on the equalizer we can adjust the equalizer according to our needs. This has also got a DSP manager. This AIM music player also have different varieties of visualization. You can also download visualizations of your own choice from the internet if you don't like any one of these. This software also have its own tag editor, which is known as Advanced Tag Editor, where you can edit tags from the songs that you have in your collection. This particular music player is my favorite because it has got varieties of skins and plugins to download from the internet, and they are very good looking as well as very useful. Now as you can see, I am showing you some of my favorite themes that I have downloaded from the internet. This software also supports multiple formats of music. Till now both the softwares have all the features that must be present in any music player, and also they are both free. And you don't have to pay any money for any additional features. All the features are available for free. Now let's see if the next music player also have all the features that every music player must. Music B is the third music player which also have music organizer and music player. It has also got a quick search option where you can search your favorite song that you want to listen to right now. Like the other two music players, it has also the equalizer option and as well as the visualization options. This Music B software have 15 band equalizer as well as some presets built into it. Now talking about visualizations, Music B music player have the best visualizations out of the three software we have just. You also don't have to download this, they are preloaded with the software. This looks amazing while you enjoy your music in the background. Music B also have quite a few options to change the look of the music player. One is theater mode, and in this theater mode you can also change the main screen into landscape or the artist pictures, etc. And once in the main mode you get the options to change from different skins that are available. I have put it on random, and as you can see, every time you launch the Music B application, it will change the theme randomly. As we have seen, all the three music players have all the basic functionalities which must be present in every music player. In addition to that, these music players have lyric support, media streaming capability, auto DJ functionality, customizable keyboard shortcut, and many more features that can be downloaded via plugin. As these three music players gives us access to all the features without charging any money, I select them as my favorite and the best top 3 music players which are totally free. Thank you for watching my video and stay tuned for more videos like this.